Make a loop, bringing the right over the left. Make another loop, bringing the right over the left. Now, bring the left loop over the right. So right over left, left over right. Put this over any object you want to secure, tighten it up, and you've got your clove hitch.